Hey Virgil, what you got?
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up.
Seems they haven't lost their touches.
Get out of my way, Nero.
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
Okay. So, he's practicing the Dante year 2 week.
Thank you, Nero.
Wait, he just thanked Nero?
That's your brother. What happened to V? He returned to himself. Go home, Nero. This doesn't concern you.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him.
This is not your fight. I need to stop him, and that's all that matters.
I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante.
You don't get it.
Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
that's
shove
not
it.
It, Nero.
What is it then?
He's your father.
What?
What?
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father. Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Father.
Well, we had these theories for a long time. Now it's all but concrete confirmed. Virgil and Nero are father and son. I'm surprised. What the? Are we going to space now? For crying out loud.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different? Would I have your life and you mine? Let's settle this, Dante.
Okay, this is getting a bit interesting. So, he wants to settle a fight with Dante. Nero's found out the truth. This is getting messy.
Oh god, I thought it was over. This isn't good. We're gonna get dragged into this. Dante, what happened?
My dumbass brother's back and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's? How?
Dante! Made it for Lady and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag. Got a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy.
Yeah. Kyoran 2. So it's an upgraded version. Awakening. So this is the second awakening. So basically, guys, we now learn the truth about Virgil, Nero, and Dante. But there's one thing I need to know. And I think we all need to know this. Who is Nero's mother? Who was the person that Virgil actually fell in love with? He must have fell in love with someone to spawn Nero. Had to be. But who was it? There's a lot of questions that need answering. But anyhow, let us dive in. Right, time to get Mulder in.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
I think in a way it was, but I don't think it was either. I think in a way he needed the demon to get stronger, but without its humanity and mindset, he couldn't do anything. Well, hello.
Back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nero Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness. We're here now to kill you of our own free will. Liberate!
Okay, so if he's in you free, huh? Bring it. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Come here, you cold turkey. I'll get you first. Down. Ouch. Come on. Ouch. Nice try. You little coward, get back here. Take an ass whooping.
Great. Can't wait for the rematch.
Right, so he's running away. Right. So, those three have decided to fight me. So, that's the mini-boss. Oh, great. The blood trails again. Okay, so I think I've got the idea. We're going to go to each row, fight them one at a time. Then we'll have a final form. That sounds about right. Okay. I'm game. Ugh. Disgusting. Shadow's turn. Yep. that worked. Oh, just what I need. Woo! Okay, that's bolt. You didn't like that, do you? Ooh. Ouch. Okay. Just think about this, guys. Yeah, I'll just go red orbs. I was gonna go with the golden orbs, but I think I'll save them. Oh, he's running away. Get back here, you little coward! I'm not done with you.
Running away? Nah, didn't think so.
Right. There we go. You guys don't have a chance. You know what? Screw this. Oh, it's a secret area, isn't it? There's a few of them, but I want to get my hands on the golem first. Okay. What's this?
Oops. That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, excuse me, coming through. Looks like I did something I shouldn't have done, but like I care. I mean, I am after those three. I want to beat limits not out of them, so cause as much chaos as possible. Place. No, it's not. That's where I dropped off for the blood. Where do I have to go? I'm a little bit confused here. I gotta fight those bozos. Look, I'm not in the mood to fight you guys. I just want to get out of here. Give Nightmare a good old-fashioned beating, then I'll deal with you guys. Okay. There we go. I was wondering where I had to go. Which way do I go from here? Yeah, I think tricks will be the better option. There it is. I was wondering where it was. Okay, what does this do? Uh-oh. I think I really pissed them off. Oh, it's a rematch. Okay. Do ya? Knew it. Carve this thing up. Damn it. I'll deal with you in a minute, bird brain. Shit.
One more round. It's like I'm back on Malay Island.
Yeah, but this time around we're finishing the job. So one more round, so that means we're facing Nightmare. And since I've got my Shin form ready, it's gonna be one hell of a party. Nightmare.
Bring it on. This is a yours. Not the worst place to die. That's not a way to yet.
Oh yeah. Power up. Look like he's a bit weakened. It's good. Almost there. Oh yeah? Let's power up then.
Good.
What was that? Holy crap. Ow. That was rough. Okay. Okay. Alright, Nightmare's dead, and that's it.
Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us, imagine what Virgil can do to you. Go see for yourself.
Rest in peace, little chicken. It's been a bash.
So they've given me a little hint. There's Nero and Nico.
Where's Dante?
He's got this. We gotta go now.
So this guy Virgil, know him?
Vaguely, yes.
Dante said that guy's my father. What the hell's going on, Trish?
His logic is sound. I had a hunch myself.
This doesn't make any sense!
I know you hate Virgil, but you can't kill your own father!
It's true. You'd never recover from that. You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
Nico, stop the car!
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. I'll go by myself.
Wow, Nero is peeved. Well, now we've just reached ranks. We got a B rank. Nice. Right, so let's review a little bit before we end this video. Nero is totally lost it. He is mentally broken. And Dante is trying to stop him from killing his own father. Because as many will know or don't know, Lady has done it to her own father by killing Arkham. Which, if you recall from my Devil May Cry 3 playthrough, which I do suggest you guys watch it if you have not seen it, how that come about. But it kind of tells us that, you know, Lady... Trish is only about trying to stop him because they know for a fact if he kills his own father, he's never going to let that down. It's going to be haunting him for the rest of his life. But anyway, folks, that's it for this video. But before I finish, there's one thing I want to give as well. As many of you saw with the three, you know, Nightmare, the Chicken, and Shadow, it gives us a hint. What the Griffin said was that if you couldn't defeat us, you could never defeat Virgil. So what it's telling us is they were just as powerful. Well, not totally powerful as Virgil. But he also said, we were hoping that you could end his nightmare. So what nightmare has Virgil got? Is it whatever happened to Nero's mother? His own mother? We don't know. So I'm hoping in these last two missions we might find out the full extent of why we're trying to end his nightmare. But anyway, folks, that's it for this video. If you liked the video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next Devil May Cry 5, where we'll be hopefully ending the game. And also, freeing Virgil. I'll catch you later.